I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service.
And when I look at our country today and see what we are willing to do to protect and support one another, that we are still a nation those brave soldiers, sailors and airmen would recognize and admire, I send my warmest good wishes to you all.